You know what it's like these days. If you want to know how to do something, you often Google it, and many a time there's a video explaining how to do it. I typically go to the video if I'm trying to do something technically so I can follow step by step. The thing is, I tend to get a bit impatient and want the video to hurry up. So I watch my videos sped up, sometimes 1.25 times, mostly 1.5 times, and occasionally 2.0 times. So long as I can still understand the content, it's great because I save myself time. In particular, I do this for videos that are longer than 30 minutes. It's easy on YouTube because you can go to the settings at the bottom of the video screen and change the speed from normal to your preferred option. You can even slow it down if you want. Now, from Vimeo, it took me a bit more effort to find ways to speed up videos. And here I opted for the Chrome extension Vimeo Repeat and Speed, which allows you to set your own speed. So when I open a Vimeo Win video, there's a box where I can enter how fast I want to watch it. It may sound simple, yet this productivity tip has probably saved me hours and hours. Our time's precious, so why not save a bit here and there? I'm happy to hear some of your productivity tips. Let me know.